IIT Delhi students invented eggs to grow on plants. Sounds interesting, right? Well, it's about to get more interesting. A story in wide circulation online purpose is to show IIT Delhi students have invented eggs to grow on plants. Accompanying video appears to show they have grown eggs on a plant, followed by an apparent news report on it. Sorry to break you this, the claim as such is not real. It is a hoax with some valid information explained here. The video circulating on Facebook, WhatsApp and other online platforms is in fact a combination of two different footages. The later part of it shows a September 2019 Kannada language Dig Vijay 24/7 news report on a research of Indian Institute of Technology IIT Delhi. You can visit about the research in the mentioned link below. As part of many innovative products, the team created a plant-based egg having almost the same taste, texture, as well as the same protein level. However, the eggs are not grown on plants. The innovative vegan egg is about plant-based scrambled eggs made using lentils. It is to provide an alternative to non-vegetarian food without compromising on taste. On the other hand, the first part of the video showing eggs grown on plant also appeared on a popular Telugu TV program Jordar News of HMTV News. Unlike what the stories in circulation say, the reporter questions the authenticity of the claims. There is an egg plant, Solano melogonavar, producing brinjals like fruits looking like eggs. Egg plant is believed to have originated in India and grown worldwide for its edible fruit. The plant species grows fruits in different shapes, sizes, colors, including the white one looking like egg. One variety with close resemblance to eggs is also known as the Easter eggplant. The spongy, absorbent fruit is most often purple in color and useful in several cuisines. So, most certainly, the first part of the video shows an artificial Easter egg somewhat stuck on the plant, not a naturally grown one. So, finally, it's a hoax with some valid information. Please feel free to check out the added videos and pictures for reference. We'll be back again with another interesting news. Until then, take care.